These flowers managed to survive the heat wave. Oh, barely. Might as well get them before they wilt.